Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Apple Beats Pill and I'm going to show you how can you find your model name on your iPhone. Let's get started. So first you have to scroll down to our control panel, hold our finger on Bluetooth twice and click Bluetooth settings. We have to check firstly if we're connected. If we are, we have to click device info. Now we have to scroll down. Our model name is right there, Beats Pill. That's it. Like and subscribe for more detailed videos and hope it helps you. Goodbye.